72, and John Frohman did a couple of solo albums immediately in the years preceding. And then there was a 10-year break where he was fighting with his record company, Fantasy Records, who were gave him a really bad contract. Anyways, in 1985, he came out with an album called Center Field that went to number one. And this was the first track on that album.